guys, it is your second Monday video. You guys are awesome. You commented last week, you messaged me, you emailed me, and you guys all hopefully watched and did the video. I am so pumped for our second week, our second Monday. It's gonna be low impact, but it's still gonna be, again, that full length, follow along with me video. You definitely can do it. Grab weights, grab water, grab a mat, and let's get to it. Start rolling back your shoulders, opening up your chest, just releasing any tension in your neck. Take some breaths, and then tuck your chin, slowly roll all the way down. Give your legs a little stretch. And you're gonna walk to the back of your mat, and still kind of shake your hips side to side, push through those legs, relax the neck. Bend your knees and roll up one vertebrae at a time. Roll the shoulders back and tuck your chin again. Draw the rib cage in, draw the low belly in, and roll down. Let's walk your hands out into a plank and just hold here. Now, if you ever need to modify, you can drop to your knees. Let's hold. Hands go under the shoulders, shoulders down your back. Breathe here, draw the belly in, feet are hips width apart. We're just gonna alternate our leg lifts. So we take it right and left, lift, and lift. As you lift, squeeze into the butt. Try to keep your body nice and neutral. Don't shift side to side. You take it 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Walk your hands back to your feet. Try to find a nice stretch in your legs. Bend the knees and roll up. As you can see, I'm working in very tight quarters here, but it works. Small spaces, who cares? Do it up. You guys got it. Roll your body out. Even if you have to work out in your kitchen, you can do it. I've contemplated doing that a couple times. Holding it here, drop down to your forearms. So push into those elbows, lengthen your neck, lengthen your back, draw the belly in, and start to pedal the knees right and left. Try not to bounce the hips. Keep everything centered, driving through those heels, crushing through those quads, flexing your legs, drawing the belly in, and breathe. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it center. Option one is to drop to your knees and then press up. Option two is to just press it up, walk your hands back to your feet, and roll your body up. All right, let's do that again. Tuck your chin, roll down. Walk your hands out. Hold your plank. We're gonna add the two together. So we lift right leg, left. Take it up and up for 10. Squeeze the butt, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold. You can drop down to your forearms or to your knees, holding it here. Draw the belly in, breathe. Start to pedal the knees right and left. Again, crushing through those quads, drawing your low belly in. You got this. Let's count it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Press up left arm, right arm, whoo! Walk your hands back to your feet and roll up. Okay, our body should be warm. Let's grab our weights. We're gonna do a little bit of upper body work and then take it down to our lower body. Rolling the shoulders back with the weights in your hands, open up your palms as they reach behind you. So I'm suffering from allergies, so I might be coughing and sniffling a little, but I'm not sick, just allergies. All right, let's bring our feet, toes front, shoulders back. You're gonna lift your arms up, exhale, open them wide, and down. You take them up, squeeze the back, down, up, squeeze the back, down, lift. Exhale as the arms go up, exhale, draw the belly in, down. As you open your back, squeeze, 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 and lower, take it up, open and down. Let's reverse directions. Out, close, down. Out to the side, close, down. Out, close, down. Two more. Up, close, down. Last one. Out, close, and down. One more time each way. Lift it up. Squeeze your back, lower. Lift it up, squeeze, and lower. Two more. Lift it up, squeeze, and lower. Last one, lift it up, squeeze. Here we go. Lift it up, together, down. Squeeze it up, together. Shoulder blade squeeze, close, and down. Two more. Up, close,
and down. Last one, up, close, and down. Bend from the knees. Squeeze your elbows back, hugging your arms in tight. Press your arms for triceps. So we don't want to be hunched over. You want your collarbone and chest to be open. You want your arms to be reaching really, really low. You pull it in and out. Take it in and out. Breathe and exhale as you press those arms. Squeeze behind you. Straighter the arm, the better. So extend from that arm. Squeeze into that tricep. Okay, we're going to add a little fun here. Walk your feet in together. Start to lift the heels and lower. As your arms press, push the heels up. So your knees are squeezed together. Toes are together. Ankles are together. If this is too difficult, just keep your feet down. Up and down. Give me a press. Reach it long. Press. Good. Reach. Shoulders still. Stay pulled down and back. Chest is still open. For four. Press it up. For three. Press it up. For two. Press it up. Last one. You hold it. Can you balance here? Reach your arms long for four. Lift up a little higher. Three, two, and one. Roll the shoulders back. Nice job. Let's bring your arms in. Reach them out and pull. Out and pull. Still thinking about your belly pulled in. Shoulders relaxed. Upper arms are working here for eight, seven, six, five. You have this. Four, push it. Three, two, and one. Lower the weights down. Take it down to your knees. We're gonna do a set of push-ups and we're gonna go back to our upper arm work. Open up the arms as wide as the mat. Shoulders down your back. You take it down. Exhale up for one. That's two. Exhale three. For four, exhale five, six, you have up to 10, seven, you have eight, last nine, and 10, sit back into your heels, take a breath, open up your chest, reach your fingers long, let's go onto all fours, exhale, round the belly, draw it in tight, and release with an inhale, exhale, draw the belly in, get some nice spine mobility. And inhale, one more time. Exhale, draw the belly in. Curl the toes under. Push your butt up. Walk your hands back. Grab your weights for round two. We're going to add some legs in there. So let's take it to a second position, plie. Arms go down. Tailbone is long. So you don't want your butt to stick out. You want to pull your belly in. And we're going to take it curl and down. So a nice pulse with the legs. Shoulders are open. Arms go up and down. Nice bicep action here, working the inner thighs. You take it, 10, nine, get a little deeper, eight, seven, rib cage is in, four, five, four, three, two. Now keep it low, turn your body any direction. I turn mine to the right. Tuck your left butt cheek in. So you turn to the right, tuck the left butt cheek in, lower down and pulse into that back leg. Think down and down. You take it up with the arms and up and down with the leg. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it. Maybe get an inch lower. Keep your body there and press and pull those arms out and in. Squeezing in your back, drawing the shoulder blades behind you. Crush for 4, 3, 2, and one, lift your body up. Kick your legs back, loosen it up a little bit. Let's take it back to center. Plie down, tuck the tailbone under, open up your arms. Pulse up and down with those legs. Woo! I'm feeling it. You have eight, seven, curl up, six, five. You have four, three, two, and one. Turn your body, tuck. I have my right leg back behind me. Uh-oh, my phone. Hold on 1 second. Your right leg is behind you. Tuck your tailbone under and start to pulse it down. You take the arms up and down. Take it up and down. Exhale and down. Get that right leg low. You take it eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Let's hold the arms up. Now just take the arms in and out. Draw the belly in. Maybe get a little deeper in that right leg for eight, seven, six, five. You have four, three, two. Let's hold it out and pulse for four. Four, three, four, two, and one. Nice job. Take the weights, just kick it back. Now, I said this video was gonna be low impact, and it is. If you want to take it high impact, you can start to get a little jump. It will get your heart rate a little bit higher here. If not, you just keep it low. Now, this is working your back. It's working your arms. It's working your hamstrings because you're kicking your butt, pulling it in and in for 10, 9, 8. Again, if you're up here, keep it going. 6, 4, 2, and 1. Let's take the feet front. Sit up tall, bend, tilt. Arms go right in front of you. Squeeze your elbows wide, squeezing into your back, and press. Crush. Crush. I'll show you from the back. Crush. Opening your chest, squeezing your arms behind you. You take it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms slide by your side and punch. Slide. Squeeze back, maybe hinge a little bit more front. You slide your arms. Squeeze your back. For 5, 4, 3, 2, let's add some triceps. Pull back, press, pull in, squeeze, and down. Take it back, press back, in, and down. You squeeze, back, exhale, press and squeeze, in, and down. 4 more, back, press and squeeze, in, and down. 3 more, back, press and squeeze, in, and down. Last one, hold it up. Pulse it, 8, 7, 6, 5. Pulse 4, lift it, 3, 2, and 1. Roll your shoulders back. Place your weights down. Let's get to the back of the mat. Drop down to your knees. If you want to stay straight arm, straight leg, you can. If not, you're here with me. Arms are open. We have 10 push-ups. 10. 9. Exhale out. You have this. 8. Press through it. 7. Lead with the chest for 6. All the way up. Dig deep. Last 5, guys. Last 4. Final 3. Final 2. Now press it all the way up. If you're onto your knees, press your legs straight. Hold it here, draw the belly in. You start to, from the top, lift right and left. Right and left. For 8, squeeze the butt, 7, 6, squeeze the butt, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop to your forearms, let's do this. You can do it. Pedal the knees for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Walk your feet in together, bend, press, 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 squeeze, squeeze. For 4, 3, 2, hold it, 3, 2, and 1. Drop to the knees and breathe. Woo, on all fours, round your back, belly is in. Scoop, scoop, scoop the low belly. And release. Let's give it a scoop. And release. Okay, time for some booty work. Let's first stretch our hip flexors. So right leg is front, left leg is back. Tuck and squeeze your butt. Push your hips front. Just feel a good opening in front of that leg. Take a breath, reach and stretch your arm over, away from that back leg. And let's switch sides. Take the other leg back. Tuck and squeeze your butt. Push your hips front. Hold it here, take a breath. Opening up your hip flexors is gonna give you a better butt workout. Reach and stretch. Okay, here we go. Onto our forearms. Let's start with our right leg up. So, forearms down. You don't want to sink. Draw the belly in, shoulders away from your ears. Lift up your right leg. Make sure not to sag. Scoop it in. Heel is to the sky. Let's pulse it up and up. So it's a tiny little squeeze, a little motion. What you want to make sure you're doing is not swinging your back. You're really controlling through every lift and every push. Focus is front, or if you're looking at me on your TV or your computer, you can look at me and then just focus front, and I'll let you know, I'll cue you when we switch it up. So keep on pulsing right in that center. Let's point our toe now. So same positioning with the leg, just your toe reaches right to the sky. Up and up, up and up. Reaching for 8, squeeze 7, 6, squeeze 5, 4, 4, 3, flex your foot again, you take it down and up. So all your leg is doing is just giving me a bigger range of motion. Still not swinging your back, still pulling your abs in. Lift and lower, lift and lower. Now, if this is uncomfortable for you, you can always go onto straight arms. If you'd rather stay down here, it's a little easier on your wrists. Down, up, squeeze. Down, up, squeeze. Good, down, up, lift. Down, and crush. Now, same motion with your leg, except a little bit of a difference here. You're gonna lift your leg up and then tap your calf and lift it up. Tap and lift, tap and lift. Good, tap, lift to squeeze. Exhale, squeeze. At the top, really hold it for a second, squeeze. Down, up, squeeze. Down, up, squeeze. Final four, and up. Three, and up. Two, and up. You hold it up and pulse it. Eight, seven, lift it. Six, five, you have four. Final three, two, hold it. Press your arms straight, extend your leg, you're almost there. Let's just give it a little circle. Any direction, actually up and to the right. Up over and over, up over and over. For four, for three, for two, now we're gonna finish it off. Lift your leg, draw the belly in, a little bend kick. Now look how little that bend is. The work comes when you reach the leg. Let's pick up the pace if you can. Here we go, kick, 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 kick for 10. Nine, final eight, last seven, reach it six, a little higher, five, four, three, two, and you're done. Oh, let's sit on your butt, stretch out that right glute, open up the chest and take a breath. You really wanna open that muscle you just worked. Before we do our other booty, we're gonna do a quick ab series. So just take yourself down onto your mat, legs in tabletop, hands behind your head. You're gonna curl up, and just hold. Open up the elbows, draw the belly in, extend the right leg long. Hold, switch your legs and hold. So as you see, my torso is staying the same, my belly is pulled in, not arching my back, and just my legs are switching. You pull and press, really draw the leg in as you extend the leg out. Now start to grab onto your knees, still not moving your torso, just keeping your shoulder blades high. Exhaling as you draw the leg in and out. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now let's take your hands behind your neck again. Straighten your legs and again, kick your legs. A nice, small, controlled motion. Drawing the belly in. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it. Can you grab onto that ankle or that calf? Or if not, can you grab onto the back of your leg? Hold and switch for 10, 9, 8, good, 7, pull it in, 6, 5, drive it in, 3, 2, and 1, hold it center. Grab the back of your legs and just hold. Shoulder blades are up, belly is in, hold. Extend the legs long and hug it in. You have 4 of these. 4, shoulder blades stay up. Don't let your upper body go down. 3, final 2 when you're done. 2, last one, hold it. 3, 2, and 1. Give your body a little stretch. Hug your legs, roll up, and we have our left booty. Here we go. Forearms down, belly is in. Lift up that left leg. Flex the foot. Let's start to pulse it up. So the same sequence you did on the other side. And get a nice, controlled squeeze and lift with that left butt. Up and up. Lift and lift. You're almost done here. We already got your upper body. We got your arms. We just got a quick sequence of abs. We're getting your butt. We got your quads and inner thighs during that plié series. You are doing awesome. Point that toe and lift it up. Reaching to the sky for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, flex your foot, keep lifting, take it up and up, scooping it in, keeping it controlled, squeezing at the top, don't just throw the leg, squeeze, up, squeeze, give me 10, 9, 8, 7, and 6, for 5, for 4, for 3, for 2, big range of motion, take it down, up, squeeze, down, crush, exhale, crush. Again, not moving your back, drawing your stomach in, squeezing at the top, up, up. Give me 4 more, 4, 3, 4, 2. Let's hold it up, cross and tap. Remember, tap that calf, lift it up. Tap and lift, tap And lift. You have 20.
What?
19.
Yes.
18. 17. 16. Lift up, squeeze. 15. Exhale, squeeze. Exhale, squeeze. Exhale, squeeze.
Here we go. 10 more after this. Let's take it 10.
9. Up 8. Up 7. Last 6 and you're done.
Cross at 5. The cross is one of my favorite moves. For 3.
For 2. Hold it up and pulse it up for 4. Up 3. Get your legs straight for 2 and 1 extended. Start to make a little mini circle up over. Up over, controlling and moving through your butt. Draw the belly in for 5, up 4, up 3, up over 2, hold it. Little bend, big press, you take it out, out. Squeeze into that butt. Now if you can get it faster, start to kick it 10, 9, reach it 8, 7, up 6, 4, 5, final 4, 4, 3, last 2, hold it 3, 2, 1, and rest. Take it back all the way down. Cross that leg over, pull the right leg in, press the left leg out. Take a breath and really stretch open that hip. If you want to get a little deeper in that stretch, you could take it to a butterfly and just cross your knees and pull your ankles in. Okay, we have another ab series. Woo! All right, kick out your legs, shake them out a little bit. Reach your legs up to the sky, hands behind your head. You're just going to curl your upper body and lower. So only your upper body is working. Exhale, curl. Curl up and down. Curl up. Curl up. Start to lift the lower body up. Crunch and down. Really getting that low stomach, those low abs controlling. Curl. Up, curl. Up, curl. Now as you curl, if you feel comfortable, start to tap right foot and left foot, switching. So your right hand taps your left ankle, your left hand taps your right. Lift up, squeeze. Up, reach, try to get those shoulder blades up high. Lift and curl, lift and curl. Now, if you can't keep your legs straight, bending your knees is also an option and reaching over those knees. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, I feel like my obliques and love handles need a little love today. So you're gonna stretch your legs long. I'm in a very tight quarter, so I'm actually gonna go to my angle. Go stretch your legs, shoulders, hips, knees, and toes, one long line. Place one hand in front of you, the other hand long beside you. You're gonna lift up your inner thighs and legs, squeeze them together. Lift up your torso, so you are like this. Arm is down. Lower, up, squeeze. Down, up, squeeze. So you're connecting and squeezing into the side of your body, up. And down, you take it, crush. This is really gonna get your obliques, your love handles, everything on the side of that body, up and down. Make sure to relax your neck when you lift for 4, for 3, for 2. Now let's hold it up. Nice and tight, draw the belly and pulse at 8, 7, up for 6, 5, you have 4, 3, 2, hold it, 3, 2, 1, and rest. All right, let's take it to your other side. Body is long. Inner thighs lift, abs are in tight. Let's move these weights. Shoulder is down, pull it in. Hold here to start. This hand is gonna be down. I can't really put mine down, but you can. Lift up, squeeze, hopefully, and down. Up, squeeze. Up, lift, so I'm attaching my hip bone to my rib cage, drawing my belly in, keeping my legs connected. Squeeze and hold. Exhale, up. Exhale, dig it up. Feel the power, don't use momentum, squeeze. And really think about your obliques working here. Squeezing yourself up, lift up, lift up. Give me 8 more here, then we pulse. Here we go for 7, 6, final 5, crush it 4, you have 3, 2 more guys, 2. Now hold it up, little pulses, 8, 7, 6, 5, lift for 4, crush for 3, 2 and 1. Oh, obliques are done. All right, my butt, let's actually stretch out your side. My butt is craving one more exercise. We can do this. One more exercise and you're done. After you stretch your body side to side, opening up those obliques, grab your weights. Lie on your back. This is your grand finale. Let's take your hands to your hips, shoulders down your back, toes are front, lift and squeeze the butt. So I don't want your rib cage all the way up, I actually want it lowered down. Your low abs are pulled in, and we're just gonna take it down and up with the butt. Focus is front, or you can look at me if you want, but take a peek at me and then look, focus to the sky, or to the ceiling, or whatever's comfortable for you. Pushing through your feet and squeezing your butt at the top. So I'm gonna count you through it. You take it up, squeeze, and down. Up, hold, up, hold, up, hold, lift, squeeze. Now we think we did this move in last video, and I remember saying, you wanna make sure that your knees aren't just flailing out, that you actually feel some kind of connection between those inner thighs, because your inner thighs are still stabilizing your legs, and they're still working. Let's hold it up. Pulse it, 3, 2, 1, and lower it down. You pulse it, 3, 2, 1, and lower it down. Take it, 3, 2, 1, and down. Take it, 3, squeeze, 2, 1, and down. Last set, 3, 2, and 1. Pick up your heels, so toes are down. You're gonna lower and squeeze. Now what I did, I moved my feet a little closer to my butt, lower and lift. I want you to reach your arms. So as your legs go down, you're gonna lower, squeeze up. Hug the elbows, hug your arms tight to your body, squeeze up, down, up, down, up, take it down, up, down, up. Final five here, 4, squeeze the butt, 3, squeeze, push through your knees, 2, hold it up. Now little pulses up, open your arms and start to get the chest lift and lift. So butt is up, arms are open, a little pulse in that chest. Keep your arms moving, keep your butt moving, just lower down your heels. You take it up and up, good, up and up. Remember, don't let the knees fall out, keep them centered. You have all the way up and down for 3, all the way up and down for 2, all the way up and down, last one, all the way up. Butt is up, just open the arms. Let's pulse it here. Lift, my butt is feeling it, up and up. Nice job, you keep going. Keep the arms moving. Can you walk your feet in together? Yes. Can you lift up your right leg and pulse it? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. Lower down your right leg. Lift up your left leg and pulse it. 10, 9. The backs of your arms are coming off the floor. They don't touch the floor. For 3, 4, 2, hold it. 3, 2, lower down. Let's bring your feet together, knees together. Let's pulse it for a final 20. Arms are still up. Hover those arms. And you're done. Here we go. 10, 9, up, 8, up, 7, up. Keep the arms moving. 6, for 5, for 4. Can you squeeze those knees a little tighter? 3, squeeze it. 2, hold it. 3, 2, and lower down and rest. Shake out your legs, let's open up your hips. So cross the right leg over, pull the left leg in, open up and breathe. Cross your other leg over, stretch and open. You guys did awesome, awesome, awesome. So now you have last Monday and this Monday, and I can't wait to see you guys next Monday too. Make sure you stretch with me here, it's super important. Open up your arms, let your legs fall to one side. Turn your head to the other, take a breath. And switch sides, turn your head, and take a breath. Hug the legs, roll up, extend your legs out in front of you, take a nice inhale, reach the arms up to the sky. Exhale, grab the back of your toes, release your body down to your legs, take a breath here. Nice job, everyone! For your second Monday workout. I'm so excited to see you next week. Next week will be, of course, a different full body. Maybe full body, maybe not. We'll see what we feel like next Monday, but it will be another follow-along video. I'm so excited you guys are staying dedicated to my Monday videos. Do this anytime during the week. Do it multiple times during the week. This is a great full body workout for you. Thank you all so much for subscribing and for commenting and for being such awesome supporters. I will see you guys next Monday. Peace.